Hello everybody, we are back with another episode of Good Old Spider-Man. Another episode, day five of this, pretty much. Episode five. I think the next suit that I'm going to be unlocking is the Homecoming one. I know this is the Far From Home one. So we'll be like, after this episode gets posted, we'll be resuming Spider-Man back on Monday through Friday again, Saturday and Sunday, you know, days off, you know, for me to record other video games. So yeah, like I said, I would do a main mission.
I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as
Scorpion.
I fully disclose, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Alrighty, what is going on here at this bank? Is it Shocker? It's gotta be Shocker in here.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation.
Oh, damn. Ow. That actually hurt.
Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Ow. And Megfolt is now open.
Now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me so young and stupid.
Okay.
You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second?
Ow.
Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for.
Okay, what do I do? Ow. Oh my god.
Coming your way. Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me.
Gotta grab this!
You come clean, I can help you!
You really wanna help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Catch! Nicely, maybe.
Shit.
No, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash.
If you exactly.
Really rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Are you serious?
Wait. Oh, no.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on, Herman. You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Okay. Fuck.
This one's gonna hurt. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not
shit.
Like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
I gotta stay.
What about the money for?
Don't know, don't care. Soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
Okay, catch this one with your face.
How did he get me? How did he get me on that one? You are gonna be put to the ground.
Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going!
Fuck. Last chance. Seriously.
No way. Wow. Well, I am on like really small health because I can't
last
dodge.
Really
here we go again. Shit! There we go. So far.
Sorry, Herman.
So good.
You brought this on yourself.
Literally. Exactly. I forgot to check my health from that first go. Gosh dang, man. Could have had it.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Alrighty. Check the map out. We're going back here.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably...
Okay, I'm done talking to Yuri.
Fight
sorry,
with
Yuri.
Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Alrighty, what is this?
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. Pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower.
Right here.
Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me.
Okay. Okay, it's like that. Okay. Son of a bitch! I'm on a timer.
Got it.
Got one.
Huh, even better than duct tape.
Two. Can I reach it right here?
Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber.
Can I get it from way back here? Nope. Of course not.
Just in time.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Et voila.
Okay, the next one.
All fixed.
Got that one done.
Nailed it.
Gotta climb here. No.
Last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high, unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe.
The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it.
Probably, most likely. There we go.
How many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower?
Not a lot.
No, Oscorp can't deny Harry Station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Are you really him?
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
Yeah. Where is that at? I got some side quest over there. I don't see it on the map yet.
They've been pretty busy tonight. Hitting a lot of Fisk
sorry,
property.
Sorry.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties
Okay, well, where is this at? Main mission way over here.
They haven't been hit tonight?
Going over there.
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Making our way through the city.
Hey Yuri, any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a
Jefferson
cop.
Davis.
For years.
Where's Miles?
Going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Where's Miles?
Masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
I haven't checked out this area.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
Uh Oh, God. My cat shaking her freaking collar like crazy. Made it.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing.
Nope.
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Alrighty, snipers first.
What the hell? A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Safe. I'll just do this.
Who's there?
Sleep it off.
Yes. Sleep it off. Big time. Go here. Go up there. How do I get this one out of the fucking... I'll go here. There we go. Got him.
Jigs up, Spider-Man. I know you're here.
You know you
literally didn't see that coming.
Alrighty. That's danger. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. You are donezo. Move out of here. Sit down and stay there.
Hold still.
What a keep hitting that guy with a fucking barrel. Okay. And you are put out of your misery. Oh, this must be Jefferson.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Yeah.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know.
There we go. There we go.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fishermen with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Found it. It's right
Jeff,
here.
You there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we're
there.
Overloaded, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Might as well do it. Perfect. What is this? Spider drone? Might as well do that too. There we go.
Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now
oh,
he's
shit.
Unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay.
Oops.
Nothing illegal in plain sight.
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you?
Yes.
I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Does this lead upstairs? Yeah, it leads upstairs. Ah, oh, shit. There we go. Can I get this right here? Nope, I can't. There we go.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
On it. More scrapes right here.
Oh, I guess normal doors don't count, huh?
Good guess.
else could there be scrapes?
What does this do? Nothing? That does nothing.
Look for how to place scrapes on any surface. Floors, walls.
Right here.
Hey, dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice jump,
nice.
Jeff.
Struck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
Where would this one be?
Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Hmm. This one down over here?
You were after Fisk for a long time.
He's my great white whale.
It's gotta be this.
How's that?
Nothing. Look for a different box, but remember where that one is.
Then it's gotta be up here. Right there.
Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Open sesame.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Hmm. Down there.
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduit. We should lead you in the right.
Found it. Clear.
Got it.
You were right, Jeff.
Oh shit.
Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
Gotta open the door.
One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
There you go.
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
We gotta get through, gotta get through, gotta get through.
Come on, let's go!
Get to the vault. I'm running.
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door.
What the fuck?
See if you can find it.
This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There's a fenced off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs. Smash and grab. They were moving fast.
Yep.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out.
There.
Alrighty.
They blew the locks to get in.
They're still here.
Shh. Demons.
Rocket launchers?
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get them! Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
I'm just trying to do my part.
Look out!
Firing! Stay clear! Reloading!
Now you're just showing off!
Gotta push you on the ground.
I'm a little impressed.
Impact web. There we go.
Stay clear. I'll stun him.
Gosh damn it. I am fucking up big time. Hell, the cop is showing off better than I am.
Thanks. I needed that.
More.
Your timing is impeccable.
Ow.
Stay clear.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that?
See? I've got friends too.
Electric web? I'll try it.
Incoming.
I'll take down the shield guy. There we go.
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs.
Gotta get to this truck as fast as I can. Man, this truck is fast as fuck. No. I'm trying to catch up to this truck. This truck is fast as fuck. This truck is fast as hell. What in the world?
This keeps up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more?
You're out of here. Here. Bye. You're out of here. There we go. Holy shit. There we go. Hurry up! Gotta hurry up! Woo. Oh Oh, shit. Holy shit.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Ah, Mary Jane.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We.
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Yeah, very good. Okay, what area am I in? This one right here. Let's go and do this.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
You will, Peter. Sweet, fast travel locations are now marked on the map. Thank God. Oh, well, we're going back home. Hey, man, how you doing there? You're the real Spider-Man? Ah, okay. Alrighty. Enter. What the hell?
Come on.
Well, shit.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, how items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my
apartment. Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six,
4476. That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Grand. Not a problem.
Oh shit, I fucked up on that.
I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard, finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck.
Hopefully it's not lost.
I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Hopefully it's still there, Pete.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in.
Is there another way? Gotta be up top, right? Has to be up top. Just gotta look around.
Hey,
Okay, it's gotta be somewhere. Or I am not looking. Oh, there's a vent right here. There we
go. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet.
Please, please.
Nada. Okay,
shit.
Time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
Should be some trucks close by.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Hey. There it is. Just gonna run on foot.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
You're scaring me.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over incinerator. By Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
What the hell? Can't let that happen. Gotta get there as quickly as possible. Quickly as
There's
possible.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Oh, that was sick. Get out of here, dude.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. Yeah, I think that's it.
Get out of here, trash. There we go. I got my stuff.
Please be here, please be here. Yes. Hope it still works.
System
like
loading.
Here.
Web bomb.
Look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
Alrighty, we're gonna craft this. I'm gonna upgrade this. And see what new suits we have. Negative suit. I can upgrade. I can unlock the negative suit. Stark suit. I'm definitely I'm unlocking this. Spider Bro. Temporarily aid in combat. Calls in Spider Bro. Oh, yes. Definitely want to use that. I'm gonna upgrade. Oh, I can't upgrade that. I'm gonna do this one. There we go. We got skills. I'm gonna unlock this one and this one. Alrighty.
Got it.
Look, it's that guy with the Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice.
Okay, web bomb.
Okay, beginning to think we're outmatched here.
Yeah, you are. Holy shit.
Straight over here.
Ow.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
Try MJ's? Go to MJ's apartment?
Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to...
Oh, oh shit, I hit a sign. What are the odds?
MJ, I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal?
I don't know, Peter.
We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking?
You're not thinking. Shit.
Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Yeah? Home sweet home. Alrighty. So, might as well make it to here.
Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see.
Who is this? Hold up. Kinda wanna make my way over here.
Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
We're gonna go and do that in the next video. Kinda wanna go over to here.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just wanna replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Well, alrighty then.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up. 11.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Yeah, I'll definitely sign that for your kid, man. Okay. Skip that. How many things are here?
Are under fire from mass hostiles. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
There we go. Crime. I'm gonna go do this crime real quick. Defeat the demons. Oh, they're not here anymore? Wow. They left in a hurry.
All units, we have reported
oh, right here.
On an armored vehicle.
There we go.
Reported near the meatpacking district.
Ow. That thing is actually gonna be fun to use.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
I'm out of here. Like, Spider Bro is awesome to use. I don't know if I ever played with that.
Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets!
Ow. There we go. Ow. Ow. Hello. Hi, dude. Where are you at? There you are. Bye.
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
No shit. Oh shit, no. Oh, right here. Backpack found. I think I got time for one more thing. One more item. Got that. Where's that at? Well, shit.
Really, Jim? Demons are getting bolder. Gauging police in the streets now.
Hi.
Officer, pull your wounded back. I'll handle this.
Ow. Ow. That guy is out cold. And I didn't get all the challenge bonus objectives.
Down. What are they trying to accomplish?
Skill points.
Bad mojo, officer. Real bad.
Alrighty, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Spider-Man. And we'll resume the episodes on Monday. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. And I'll talk to you guys all in the next one. Peace out and goodbye.